All right, we've got some breaking news just in the newsroom. The Chicago Fire Department says they're searching for someone who was swimming about a mile out from McCormick Place. They were on a boat. Chopper 2 is headed to that scene right now.
And we'll keep you updated on their search right now. Very little information except that three people were pulled from Lake Michigan in the last 24 hours. We've been talking about just safety on the water all morning.